ice. Wind. Lightning. Charm. Long ago, all classes lived in balance and harmony. Then everything changed when ZeniMax nerfed Piercing Cold. Only Saruman, master of all four elements, could change it, but when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 runs have passed of doing Dragonstar and Maelstrom Arena, and now he's back. With new powers at his disposal, I believe that Saruman can restore balance and harmony in the world by bringing back Ice Warden.
What? It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.